beautiful.
Awesome. Good, good.
Hi, I'm Randy with Accomplished Quilting, and today we're going to talk about one of the questions that we get often asked by our customers. What is the difference between the Classic and the M Series machine? Ashley's going to narrate while I show it to you. She's right behind the camera.
Hello.
So here we go.
All right, so taking a look at this machine, this is our M24, and we do have a pretty quilt on there today. One of the first differences that people notice when they walk up is the ergonomic handles. So these bend all different directions. So if you're used to a different orientation, maybe on a different machine, you wouldn't have any trouble transitioning over. Also, you can twist them, turn them up, down, horizontal, and find what works best for you to give you the most beautiful stitches and confidence in quilting. Some other differences we can see right off the bat is actually the color of the machine. So it has a nice color accent piece. That's the M24, which is blue. Over here we have an M20, which is purple. And then that's that M24, and then here's one of our classic machines. So looking back at the M24, we saw the handles. The next biggest difference people notice right off the bat is the screen. It is in an horizontal orientation. And then it actually saves your favorite stitch lengths, kind of like your preset radio buttons in your car. So right now it's on basting, and Randy's going to tap, and that's down to our quilting stitch. Those are resettable, so you can pick whatever your favorite number is for each of those lines. And then some of the most common things that people are changing, like the needle position and turning the thread rate sensor on and off, are right on the front of the screen as well. If we look down at the bottom, there is a dot for a front precision needle laser light. So that actually comes standard on the M series, and that points right down where the needle is going to pierce the fabric, which makes it nice for repositioning robotics. The next button Randy's pointing at there is the lights. So the lights are actually amazing. That's the black light option. And then he's gonna tap it again.
It's middle.
Middle and bright. So those lights go all the way down the arm and right around the needle, right where you need the most light. So if you imagine, if you're gonna be stitching in the ditch and you wanna be able to see really, really well, that light shines behind and all the way around the needle. Really, really nice feature. Taking a look at this side of the machine, the HP tension, or high performance tension, is standard on all M series machines. So you're going to have that larger knob with the calibration mark that makes tension adjustments really nice and easy on these M series machines. Also, right here is the on off button. So that seems like something subtle, but on the classics, that button was way back down there. So it is nice to have it up front. Rotating around to this side, we have some points. And those are for accessories. If somebody had added Panavision to this machine, it would plug in for easy installation. So this machine is designed to be plug and play. And those are ports for accessories, maybe even some that aren't out yet. The other part about plug and play are in the back of the machine, this stuff plugs in as well. So if we had to test an encoder, this is an encoder cable. If we had to test it to see if something was wrong, rather than landing it to the board, we can actually unplug and re-plug in. So it makes testing and troubleshooting a lot easier as well. On the back of the machine, we have some viewing port windows, and those are showing the LED diagnostic lights. And so those, if we were troubleshooting and called the factory, they might ask us to tell them what those lights are doing, what color they are, what sequence they're blinking, and that can help us diagnose any issues. So those are some of the visible differences in the M series machine on the outside that make it different than the classic machine. Randy?
The machine also comes with integrated robotics. It has the ability to do it, as well as doing the GFE or grand format embroidery. It has automotive sound deadening foam inside of it. It also comes with a 10-year warranty. The M Series also has what's a cooling system involved for a longer life as well. Those are just some of the features. There might be a few I missed. I'll be more than happy to talk to you about them if you ever called us. But I'm Randy, and this is Ashley.
Hi there.
We're with Accomplished Quilting, and we make quilting easy.